lived here, retired here. This is our home.
We're out here right now simply to expand a sampling effort based on one elevated hit of dioxin that was found under the operating permit with Dow Chemical Company's plan they have with the Michigan Department of Environmental Quality.
Whatever you dump in the river, it comes by my house. And apparently I physically have more dioxin in me than any of the other people around here. And I don't know why. I never hesitated to have the children swim out here. I swam out here. It never dawned on me that it would be dangerous until they started talking about this. And then all of a sudden it became, I wondered what I exposed the kids to.
Every year I thought we'd get another group doing more tests, and that seemed to be the extent of the whole thing. Now they're going to come out and test some more.
And this is all right. You know, I just hope they find something of value before I'm under the dioxin rather than on top of it, you know.